a dry place, you know, Burkina Faso.
Yeah.
Cotton does very well there.
I want to go there.
Yes,
yeah.
You have to.
Yeah.
And you have to go to his grave and you have to give homage.
Yes.
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 And so Sankara, he said
that the name one name
Thomas Sankara.
Yeah.
I remember taking away all the mercies for the people and thing, remember that?
Yeah. And there's a song.
Yeah.
There's a place I know in the west of Africa. They gave us a hero from the land of Burkina. A revolutionary, extraordinary, Sankara, he is born in Africa. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Sankara, he is born in Africa.
Yes,
Sankara, he is born in Africa. Like me, Sankara. He is born in Africa. Sankara is reborn in Africa. I look at Nelson Mandela and I feel Sankara. Look at Mekatilele. I remember Sankara. Angela Davis, Black Panther Sankara. Nomza no Mandela, she's a Sankara. Whoa. Sankara is born in Africa. Whoa. Sankara is reborn in Africa. Like Baba Masai, Sankara,
he's
born in Africa. Sankara. He's reborn in a
thank you so much. Thank you so much for taking away of me, though. I really think it's good.
Yeah, man.
But, yeah.
Wow.
That is the man. That is the name my son after too.
Hmm?
To think Sankara.
Oh.
That was the only reason, I tell you, I like the guy, I like what he did.
Yes.
Right? But then, I was saying that name sounds too Spanish, man. I can't find the meaning to Sankara, though. There's no meaning to the word.
There's no
meaning.
No, but that's why it is.
But that's what I said. There's no meaning. That had me too.
Yeah.
There's no meaning. African thing really is symbolic and it has meaning. So that's why they give him the name Sankara.
Yes.
Right, you understand?
Yes.
But knowing what he did,
yes.
Right? I was thinking about giving him anyway because he's a powerful man.
Yes.
Yeah.
And the name also sounds like it sounds like an Indian name.
Yeah.
The Sankara name sounds like Masai. Sankara. Or Le Sankule, you know, Sankara son of Sankule.
Okay.
It can sound like anything.
Yeah.
It there's a big multinational hotel
uh-huh.
in Westlands
uh-huh.
where we went.
Uh-huh.
Ankara.
It's called Sankara. Nothing related to our revolutionary brother.
Yeah.
It felt bad for me
uh-huh.
before, but uh-huh. I was like, that name sounds good up there.
Yeah.
Sankara.
Sankara.
Yeah. You know. Sankara.